One of the poorest communities in all of Florida is growing. Right now, there is a big push to diversify Immokalee, expanding it far beyond its farming roots. NBC2's Risa Morris found out two new companies working on giving Immokalee a financial boost.
This is the Culinary Accelerator. It's a commercial shared kitchen in Collier County, the first of its kind right here in Immokalee. This is just one of the ways that people are trying to diversify Immokalee's economy.
Dan Nija is the smoking expert. From bacon to smoked salmon, he's got the recipe down.
I've been at both of them, at that craft, for maybe 15 years, 12 years, somewhere's in there.
Nija is the first official client at the new Culinary Accelerator in Immokalee. Instead of smoking bacon in his backyard, he now has a full commercial kitchen to move towards his dream, seeing his smoked product in stores. And that kitchen is right in the heart of Immokalee.
Where's Immokalee, you know? But when one gets out here and they drive through Immokalee, they realize how perfect of a place this is.
The Culinary Accelerator focuses on giving small food entrepreneurs the tools to make it big. They aren't the only ones choosing Immokalee. This new company is Guadalupe Roastery. They focus on coffee beans, getting them from the farmer straight to you.
We want to make Immokalee as known for coffee as it is for citrus and tomatoes.
Both businesses are focused on hiring local people, selling local goods, and using local products whenever possible. Nija thinks this is just the start for Immokalee.
Hopefully it'll be just another star that will bring other people out here, other industries, and really wake up people to what Immokalee is.
The chefs that are in here are all looking to start their own food business. They're hoping to have people from Immokalee sign up. There's even special pricing for those people who live right here in Immokalee. Reporting in Immokalee, Risa Morris, NBC2.